Listen, just because you're on a diet doesn't mean you can't look at the menu.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maryse.
Maryse had one of the longest championship reigns of all time. An A-lister in her own right.
Why does Maryse always feel it's necessary to inform the world that they're not allowed in her personal space?
Because Maryse feels necessary to inform the entire world that they're not as good as she is.
There's a humble attitude.
It's a sad fact of life, Saxton.
She has a very questionable attitude.
There's nothing to question, Byron.
Representing the Bad Girls from Jacksonville, Florida, Saban.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And guys, what do you think about how aggressive she's been in recent weeks?
I'm not all that surprised, Michael. You always knew she had it in her, and it was just a matter of her finally channeling it.
Okay, let's get this match going. And here we go, guys, as this match gets underway here in the shadows of the famed Hart Mansion. Tough spot to be in.
What a sequence there from Maryse.
Boot right in the jaw. Oh, and a knee.
Lights out.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor. Bam! What a slap. She scores big with the counter. Harsh impact.
Nice body kick.
That offense taking a toll on her.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Boom! What impact.
What incredible technical ring prowess from Maryse.
She's taken command of the situation.
Maryse looking to finish this. Oh, Maryse brings the pain.
It's all over but the counting.
There it is. Now the question is, can Maryse finish this?
Well-measured strike.
missed the impact.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Been planted. What a sequence there from Maryse.
Oh no, this isn't gonna be good.
Spear through the barricade. That puts her in total control.
There it is. Now the question is, can Maryse finish this?
Take another look at this.
This isn't looking good for her, guys.
No, it's not, Michael. She looks absolutely out of it.
Out! Elbow smash!
Those will tear the features clean off your face.
Something else planned here?
Maryse looking to finish this. Down with a power bomb.
Turn the lights out. Good night.
There it is. Now the question is, can Maryse finish this?
What incredible technical ring prowess from Maryse. Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Face first.
She's gonna try it again.
Thank you.
there from Maryse.
Still has a lot of time to recover, though.
She's really taking it to her core here, and you can't argue with the results.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
kiss.
Au revoir, Byron.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
Two count. The victory.
That match deserves another look, folks.